Rolling.
Okay, sound.
Rolling.
Mark it.
Scene 1, shot 16, take 15.
Everyone set!
Those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare. And I've got no defense for it.
Good to go?
Yes. Not good to go yet, but soon.
After this too. Fantastic.
We've got to drink this first.
Cause it's witchcraft.
I need to practice my comb of face.
Wicked witchcraft.
I saw you.
And although I know it's strictly taboo.
So can you give us some feedback on how the day's gone?
Yeah, it's been
today,
but it's been going.
Hey there, tell me what you're doing.
Doing it.
With what you're leading me to.
How's it going? Has he got the right, a good face for makeup?
He's got a brilliant comb of face. It's going to look great. He's going to bruise it up a bit.
I found a smile.
Tell us who you are, what you're doing.
I'm Paul Junior and I'm playing Dr. Dr. Yeah. And we're getting some nice, we're getting tartar every wheel.
Fantastic.
Great tea, great coffee. Great coffee, it's the best coffee outside New York City, you know what I mean?
The water into the wars. That's probably a f***ing warplane that's coming across.
Cut. Thank you. Cut.
Blank, sorry. I should have walked away.
It's witchcraft, that crazy witchcraft. And although I know...
How's it cracking?
Good. Good, good. Are you ready for the first scene to go?
I am.
And Mitch looking good? Looking very zombified.
I have cheese, so I had to get up.
There's no middle point where it would be dripping, hence the drip.
Well, this is why he's not going to make it. He's definitely going to survive.
Some awful nurse has taken care of you.
You're done for. Your days are
numbered.
Thank you.
There's no nicer witch than you.
Maybe just me, because from Mr. Hung is too long.